Central. We're fucked, Central.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
That's so interesting. Where am I exactly? On to the side of the map. Interesting. Very interesting. Rockets.
Okay.
Doesn't need to steady, unlike these other guys.
Affirmative.
I don't know how vision works on this map. I'm concerned. Heavy laser rifle. And yet another rocket.
Moving to position.
What do you mean abort mission? We're here to do a job. Fuck. I have a single good stuff. Unclocking devices. That's the word I was looking for. So the damage will be small, we'll just expose them for the sniper. Okay. Of course, if the snipers would be so kind as to get shots. Snipers would not be so kind, you do not survive a direct hit from that. You have Sentinel? No. Try your luck, you should have. This is too much. Why don't you have shots, man? Man! Why the hell don't you have shots? This is what I was talking about. These guys are gonna mess things up. Okay, so we need to suppress the big thing. Big black thin. Shred it if we can. so. In a place where you can be great if you could. Yeah. He's got close. Oh shit. Please don't freeze. Okay. 64%. Wow. This might hurt him a bit. Yeah, hurt him. It hurt him. How many guys do I get and which one of them do I get? That's the biggest issue. 1, 2. Okay. Who can do anything about it? If you didn't waste your ammunition last turn, I would have done more about it. Saved the shot. Fuck me. Fuck me, I'm screwed. I know, I'm gonna shoot someone, that's the biggest deal. The other one can suppress you, I'll just shoot you. How would you like them apples now? Before we get any further, let us continue the suppression. Not done yet. Oh, there's one more of those crazy bastards at the very least. There's one more seeker. Thank you. Day Santos, holy crap. Some of the guys got 23. Mission, it's about to expire. Convert destruction, it's about to come. It's a downed UFO. Do we send anyone or not? Hours, 7 hours, 13 hours, 6 days. I could take the rocket, I could, you know, put her. Should I? I mean, at 6 days, I think it's worth more just to use her. I'm not certain about this. So you just love to chuck rockets. Fine. Have some jacketed rounds, so your SMG is deadly. Next. No. A gunner with rapid fire and shitty mobility. Which of the guns does he get? Plating and what else? Then this is off limits, this is off limits, this is off limits, this is off limits. I can get the sniper, VPT even, laser sniper rifle. What's the difference between this, plus 8 critical chance and 1 damage, and this? This one is just 6-0, it's also aim, okay. It also provides aim. I need a scope, and now between this and that, plus 5 for aim, it doesn't give crit. This one says, if you're gonna crit, if you somehow you're gonna crit, you're gonna crit hard. Maybe save this for an engineer or so, we can find it. Problem is, we're going inside an UFO, there's gonna be a big guy, I would need an assault to sleep tight. No such luck, so engineer, crappy this, crappy shutter, to try to squeeze some mobility. What can you use? Oh, probably going to need to waste you on the motion tracker and arc power. You've got repair, and that means no flashbang. No flashbang for you, sadly. Then there's gonna be a medic. Yeah, medic should be. And he's got opportunist, so you're gonna get big gun, armor, this, and instead of drum max, better have scope, so maybe you can hit something every now and then. an assault. This is gonna be nasty. Oh, some engineers. Snipers are not that great. Did you just went in the previous mission and done wonderfully? No, just one mission ever. I don't think it was you. Zolotaito. I might have been the Lone Ranger or something. This one. The Lone Wolf. No? Okay, Mr. Lone Wolf. Tactical vest, but what if they strangle you? Yeah. What if? Does this give me a bipod? This gives me a no more scopes. No more scopes for you. Sorry. Not enough scopes for everyone. I wish I had, but I don't have it. Really? I don't have enough scopes? That doesn't sound right though. But apparently it is! Oh, two more slots. I only have one gunner. If there's mechanical bullshit, who's gonna kill it? If one suppressor kills, and what happens when you need to reload? Command? You need to command him to keep suppressing after reload. You need to keep that in mind. I have no people to use in this mission. Fatigue these guys. Double. What do I do with the outsider? Huh? Do I really need to go in this mission? Maybe I don't give a shit and skip the mission. No, can't afford it. We need the resources, but who can go? No rookies, please. No. How long till the shiv is ready, man? I hate this, not having the shiv.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
I'm somewhat glad I didn't go for that, but how many hours do I have for the other assault? 23 days. One dead, one day. Do I have more than 24 hours on that? 48 hours on extraction, so maybe.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Maybe this means this guy, it's closer than 24 hours, but he's not that good. He'll have to do in this mission. I'm gonna grab Fonseca. Or maybe I can fatigue him, but probably won't. Carapace. Big gun. Big gun. high-end ammo. I don't think any of the technology advancements I have apply to him, so to his gun. Then sniper, like I already did, try it last time. It's gonna be the main sniper for this mission. Bipod, targeting and scope. Okay. So the bipod is quite nice. 6 aim. VPT. Okay, what else is there? Medic, if we take that one, should take this medic. Oh, it's gonna maybe be filled with 10 men. Do you have opportunist? Next time you ask me, I might have it. I hate you for it. And I hate not having enough scopes. Scout it out for a long time. 6 days is not gonna matter. 2 days, this is not gonna help. Covert extraction, you know. These guys are not gonna help, so I must be careful. Still don't have enough people to clone the mission. Oh, there's Giordano. Run and gun. Latex and alloy jacket. Bullshit. Let's take another sniper. Really? One, and do I want a good one? Do I want a crappy one? I don't know how bad the mission will be. To lone wolf, let's give the lone wolf his chance. No, that's not for you. That's for you, pistol. Big portal bullshit. I think I'm out of scopes. Not yet, and. Ammo thingy. Or do I take a rocketeer? That was the plan. We take rocketeer. We take nuke. Just to make certain. But there's two medics, I can use the one that's not a boss. Your medic. Give the goods back. Cancel. Let's grab the medic that is not. The other one was closer to promotion. Keep some healing, I guess. Okay. 3 slots. Shit. Speaking of fine shit, maybe we need someone with smoke, maybe we need someone with. It's gonna be a tough mission. I still don't have the manpower. Listen, you better drop the damage, sorry, and get a scanner. What? You cannot battle scan? Can motion track for me. One of the assaults, I have two assaults. Take the scanner. Man, had I had more people, I could have done the dungeon before. I could have collected more resources, alloys, money, corpses. Dr. Maratsuki. I wonder what they did to it. Probably has mutons. Patrolling the map in Flotrons. Holy crap, Flotrons. I have no opportunist. But I have a lot of assaults. Objective is to save Dr. Maratsuki. See you next episode.